Former South Australian Premier Mike Rann has been announced as Australia's next High Commissioner to the United Kingdom and Northern Ireland. Foreign Minister Bob Carr confirmed the appointment this afternoon, saying the former Premier had exceptional business and personal links with Britain. The 59-year-old was born in the UK and moved to Adelaide as a young man. He became Premier in 2002 before being replaced by Jay Weatherill in October last year.